the National Regulatory Agency, NOA, don't call on Nigerian people to join body for the face of the plenty security for the country. The Oga Patapata of the NOA, Dauda Abari, when he said the young give talk men inside Abuja, he said the team NBC the terrorist mind to divide Niger with ethnic and religious lines. Oga Abari the public, made a form one common front to tackle terrorism, say get confidence, say true unity and government ginger, the insecurity challenge them could come out from ground.
Our government has stepped up surveillance in various ports of entry, especially the airports, to ensure that those coming from countries with high incidences of the disease are properly screened and checked before they are admitted into the country. Other area that has been of concern to the National Orientation Agency has been the security situation in the country. We are concerned by the rising cases of killings around the country, and so is government. It is actually worse that at this period, the killing is targeted at both the young and the old. Government has deployed the Air Force, as you can recall, in addition to combat troops in the area. Let me also emphasize that the whole effort by the enemies of our people to pit us against ourselves, based on religious or ethnic lines, cannot hold. We should respond as a united people, because the situation we are in is akin to a war situation.